It's a rather attractive horse, actually, isn't it?
Yeah. Well, personally,
it's a very beautiful horse.
Yes.
Not a bad looking eel either.
You prefer the eel.
I like the eel.
There's more you can do with the eel, possibly, but the horse.
Oh, boy. It's very hard to get a horse down your pants.
Oh. No, it genuinely is a very attractive horse.
Yeah.
Mm. Yeah. Nice hair.
Yeah, I bet he's a wanker, that horse. I bet he runs around going, look at me. And there's some tigers now that have been made of Axminster.
No, stop it. Nice animals, really. Not as sexy as certain horses, but... Anyway, poor horses, of course, often had heart attacks and died of fright or drowned and got very upset. So it was rather mean.
Got very upset?
Yes. Distressed is the word we use of animals.
Yeah. Don't like it in the water with the eels. Ow!
You wouldn't do it to that nice, pretty one, I hope.
Yeah. You like the tousled hair look?
There are boys all over England doing themselves in your style now. We're going to send you horsey photos.
As far as trying this at home goes, wiring a gherkin to the electric lights, don't, obviously. I mean, obviously, be sensible and don't do anything because I tell you to or tell you not to. Live your own lives. essentially. Try and do that, if you can.
Shag horses.
Yeah. Yeah.
But before we close, Stephen, the horse is actually here.
What?